What is up, everybody? Jake Fisher here, back with another episode. Today, we're gonna be doing straight arm hanging challenge. We're gonna be straight arm hanging on a bar, see how long I can hold it for, get my forearms going, get my whole body going. Let's get right into it. So, I'm gonna be hanging. I don't know how long it's gonna be, but I'm excited to get into it. My sister Gracie is gonna be the film photographer for today. Say hello, Gracie.
Hello, Gracie.
All my millions of fans out there, you heard it first, she's gonna be famous.
I'm better than him.
I don't know about that. Let's get into it. Gracie's got the timer. Show the people. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Give me like updates.
16 seconds.
That's it. I should have put chalk on. Note to self, everyone, if you want to try this at home, use chalk.
I have chalk.
No, not like driveway.
Yeah, gymnastics chalk. I have it downstairs.
How? What do you use it for?
Mom got it for me when I used to take gymnastics.
Ping pong.
No.
Oh, this is gonna suck. I wasn't ready for this.
How long do you think you're gonna be able to go?
I'm not gonna tell you. Cause then I'll be disappointed if I don't get it. I'll tell you once I'm done.
You're at 1 minute.
Really? No, I'm not.
Yes, you are. 1 minute, 4 seconds.
Oh, angles.
Look at those wrists. One minute, 40 seconds. Look at that nose.
My hands are cheesing so hard, I don't know how much longer I can go.
What time am I at?
2:13.
Palm trees.
What am I at?
2:30.
What am I at?
3 minutes.
Oh.
3:02 was his final.
Come closer. Look at these hands. I look like I'm 80 years old. Ow. This is probably a great angle. But, ow, I can't even close my... Oh. Okay, guys. Oh. That hurt like a crazy wild horse.
Good analogy.
But hey. I did it for all you viewers out there. Couldn't have done without you. Appreciate you all. That was rough.
I'm one of his viewers.
No, you're not.
Yeah. You know.
Alright, guys, I just finished my 3 minutes of hanging on the pull-up bar. I don't know if it was eventful or not, you can decide that. But I liked it, I thought it was fun. It's a good little workout for my forearms and my hands. My grip is dead, but hey, I did it. I'm kind of happy with my time. I could do more maybe in the future if I train for it, but this is a nice challenge because you don't need a lot of equipment. You don't need any like weights or anything. It's just a bar. You get a bar from a playground or your house if you have a pull-up bar, anything like that. Just hang, time yourself. It's really accessible. I would try it out. Test your time. Try to get better. Once again, thank you so much for watching my video. Hope you all enjoyed it, had a good time. More videos to come, please like, subscribe. I'm trying to get 1,000 subscribers by the end of the summer, so share this video, please. I got more videos coming, some crazy stuff coming too. Peace out.